Hello, this is the daily reading for December 28th, 2017. The cards for today are the Nine of Pentacles, the Four of Swords, and the Seven of Wands. Today's energies will affect all, but definitely Aries, Leo, Sagittarius, Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn, and Gemini, Libra, and Aquarius. So, today's day is about rest. Taking a rest from all of your hard work to enjoy what it is that you have made for yourself. By taking this rest, you're simultaneously resting your mind. Doing things to enjoy yourself and what it is that you've built. This could be a time to spend some money on yourself. Okay, you have worked hard, you have done everything that you needed to do, and this is a time to stand in your own self-confidence and enjoy the things that you have built with your own talents and skills. Okay, there may be others trying to get you to work or calling you into work or telling you all the things that you need to do, but with your own strength, you need to let them know that I need to take this day to myself. I don't want to deal with any confusion or any problems. I just want to be alone and spend some enjoyable time with myself. Okay, so this is definitely a time of that. Taking a rest from problems and conflicts to just be happy in your own skin and what it is that you have built for yourself. Okay, so numerology, we have 9 and 4, which is 13, and 7, which is 20, and 2 is about unions with yourself. Being in harmony with yourself is what I'm getting here, okay? Mediating between you and whoever is trying to get you to act or to get you involved in things. But I feel like you just want to rest and enjoy what you have today. And nothing is the matter with that, okay? So your additional guidance for today is the Six of Fire. This is victory, good news, it's on its way, public recognition or awards, okay? So, there are people involved here, but like it says, there is victory and good news. And it's okay for you to bask in that, to enjoy that, and not have to worry about trying to stand up for yourself or utilize all of your strength. Today is just a day to relax, okay? Just to take a passive approach on other people trying to get involved in what it is that you have built for yourself, okay? So thank you so much for listening. I will see you tomorrow. I love you very much. Love and light.